huge hands on the end of his wrists.
Silva is absolutely manhandling, dominating Fedor Emelianenko.
Bigfoot has the biggest hands you're ever going to see in a fighter, though. The hands start you, they're going down.
Outside, look at the shot from Silva. A huge right hand side is down to the side. And that might be